Here's a 10-second Hippo tutorial.
I've already shown y'all how to Hippo this, but this is an updated and better version how to Hippo it, especially in doubles. You basically make a bunch of layers. My friend told me about this method, and it's basically called the popsicle for some reason.